في حدا منكم بيعرف سينما جنية؟ كم واحد؟ اليوم انتم بدكم تروحوا على سينما جنية.
Im Sommer 2007 reise ich zum ersten Mal in die palästinensische Stadt Jenin. In Palästina gab es viele moderne Kinos. Die Menschen standen Schlange, um Filme zu sehen. Frauen trugen Miniröcke statt Kopftücher. Wir stellen uns vor, wie es wäre, wenn in Jenin wieder Filme gezeigt würden. Wir haben einen gemeinsamen Traum.
So do you think they help the cinema Jenin?
I don't think so.
So we try. We try.
It's better to try, yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
We have this cinema project and you need financing for it.
هي أحدى أضخم السينمات في الضفة الغربية، ضخمة جدا.
We give you the cinema to rebuild it. It's a dangerous place, you know?
Do you think there would be any groups who would oppose opening a cinema?
I think yes.
And the law in Palestine is different from Europe.
Even if this Gaza thing is happening, why this project is even more important.
Turn the cinema into a tool of resistance.
Or just to make a good cinema.
3D Avatar.
Exactly. Das Flüchtlingslager werden wir nachher sehen. Normalerweise kann man gar nicht unterscheiden, was jetzt Flüchtlingslager ist und was Jenin ist.
It's magical. What do you know? You know the power of this screen.
Ah. Dr. Roger Waters.
Salam alay.
Ciao.
I'm here to offer my moral and physical support.
We need people who are coming to put Israeli hand with Palestinian hand together.
Passwinder. Gonna come. We can have a lecture in the cinema.
Maybe Wim Wenders can come. Fassbinder is dead.